We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Denang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for 7 years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preference has been noted, Agent Park.
That'll work.
Nice work producing that name, Bell. We archive everything. CIA's like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away.
Yeah.
The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it.
Doc, I think you want this one. You bounce some checks again?
Collections?
That intel you found in Denang was a treasure trove. Well, you tell me. After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to. We have, for a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with. My pleasure.
If we decrypt the protection on this disk, we might be able to take down the entire spy ring. This is why we need you. Show us those skills. MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents within multiple European governments. These agents could be strategically positioned to set up a larger Soviet plan for Europe. During a recent operation, we acquired information about this group's structure. There are 3 unidentified key agents leading it, and their handler is the Soviet Major Vadim Rudnik, a name previously connected to Perseus. We have Rudnik's position and can move on it. But if we don't first identify his 3 lead agents, we risk losing our chance to take all of the embedded agents down. Check out our list of suspects here. Special evidence you find on missions will help identify the 3 lead agents. I'd advise figuring out who they are before going after Rudnik.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn.
A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Kraus as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher einen Bus.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn Sie sich widersetzen. Runter! Sofort runter!
Now!
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Lock a place down, I'll give him that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through anytime. Look for Kraus with the camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If
they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Kraus doesn't look like that. That's not him. Negative. No. Keep looking. Job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Hart, Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben.
Kraus is at the table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov.
One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Volkov. Mann ist Ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Mord und sein Pferd neu bestimmt. Wir kümmern uns um Ihren Schaden.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Scheiße. Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them off.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Öffnen Sie die Tür! Sofort!
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
See?
Ich bleibe noch bei meinem Freund. Wir haben ja ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Drin
sind.
Ist der weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile, we already have enough trouble.
You,
Absolut nicht. So, look for you.
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
What did that paper say? You can't trust these people. I don't even know what you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my children. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Profile belt, God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us out. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some knackwurst from the Brown Bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While Bell's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Lovely.
Bell, where are you going? Stay on mission.
The Stasi? It was from the Stasi?
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krause writing in a ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. You can trank the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, sie haben sich...
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm?
Was? Was?
Geh in ein
Wie sind Sie hier reingekommen?
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben.
Ada, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we missed the kid. She'll be out for hours.
Papa,
clean it up.
Kommst du?
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Hol mir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Ada, was ist passiert? Ada?